19 with 2 indictments. I just pray I make it back. So much I ain't doing life. I never even been outside the tri-state. All that demon shit cool to you in my position. To the young boys, just be better. This shit ain't for the weak. Damn, man. He really just said he never even been outside the tri-state. See, that's one thing about being down to your lowest, man. Like, it sucks, but the best part about being down to your lowest is that you learn the most when you're down. Shit, when I was playing sports, whenever we used to win games and stuff, I wouldn't be learning shit. I'd just be celebrating, having fun. But whenever we lost, I learned a lot because I was forced to look in the mirror. I was forced to see what mistakes that I made, man. And this is sad. Like, I hate seeing young niggas locked up in a cage. I see people in bad situations, you know. I hate seeing people in bad situations in life. But the truth is, when you make mistakes, when you do shit, you know, when you make a choice, you make a decision, you have to stand up to whatever the repercussion is. You know, you can't try to rob a bank and not be okay with doing whatever, how many years in jail. You was okay with getting the money from the bank robbery. But man, this is what happens when you join the streets. You know, like a lot of times, like these dudes, like they'll show popping bottles, they show fucking bitches, they show living life and having fun, but they don't show the actual end of the story, which is the end of the story is always you either gonna end up in jail or dead. We all gonna end up dead, but you gotta weigh it out. Is it worth you going to jail or ending up dead for maybe 4 or 5 years of having fun and getting money in the streets? Where you can go, you know, you can go get your corporate job or go to college or, you know, focus on something creative. Nowadays, there's so many different opportunities out here. You don't even gotta get a job. You can go do Uber Eats. You could do YouTube. You could be a rapper. You could do OnlyFans. You could be a Twitter influencer. There's so many different opportunities out here, man, where nobody should have to join the streets. But comment below, man. Let me know what y'all think. Digital Thugs, I'm out. Thank you for watching.